Been traveling these wide roads for so long. My heart's been far from you, 10,000 miles gone. Oh, I wanna come here and give every part of me, but there's blood on my hands, and my lips are unclean. In my darkness I remember Mama's words reoccurred to me. Surrender to the good Lord, and then wipe your slate clean. Take me to your river.
Well, today we're out chasing Sika. She was a bit of a long day yesterday. We spent a bit of time on the hill and shot a deer on dark. Didn't get to show too much of the recovery because it was wretched. It was through the river and a bit of crap. So and the light was terrible. We didn't get out to the lake. So today we're off chasing a Sika, trying to get a good mate here, Steve. A decent seeker. We've been hunting together for a while, and it's finally starting to tick a few off. So, well, because my greedy finger isn't touching the trigger so much. But yeah, we've come out to chase a seeker, and hopefully we can tip one over. We're walking up the hill this morning, and we've heard a few single calling, which is always promising. You hear the hee-haws and yeah, territory rules. I suppose it gives them away a little bit, but. Nothing quite as good when they're single calling and coming in. So hopefully we can get one up close. If we can't, then we might have to sit back and watch a bit of a face, 100 or so metres in a little gut, and yeah, give it a go. What do you reckon, bro?
Yeah, always stoked. Never shot an 8-point seeker yet, so I've got high hopes.
Yeah, certainly been a hell few days. I'm looking forward to getting home actually. Remember what the wife and kids look like? Yeah. Ah, too good. Oh, all big yarn, eh?
Yeah, here we are.
I'll get it to go broadside very shortly. Remember, aim for the top. don't shoot too much because of the cape. Yep.
Back of the crease. Back of the crease.
Middle of this point, where you go.
Fucking rat with that, man. Shit, bit of a slog all morning, and shit, got one. Fucking over the moon. Fucking rat.
Little 10-meter seeker, eh?
Yeah.
That's the nerves, bro.
Oh, not bad, bro. A little bit of a shake.
Come on, girl. Find it. Come on.
Got way more on it, buddy.
No, it hasn't, no. It's got better times, but jumping behind it.
Steve has just shot the stag. It's a bloody nice 8-pointer. She's an absolute riffer. What do you reckon, Steve-o?
Over the moon, bro. First ever 8-pointer and a cracker at that.
Woo-hoo-hoo. Mean, bro.
Cheers, bro.
Oh, me and Steve have just got back from our hunt. Let's go back to the base camp and I've freshened up. Steve hasn't yet. He's tailing behind, actually. But we've just caped out the head and gonna call it a day, have an easy one, rest up and get a little bit more juice in the legs, ready to go again for the rest of the roll. But it's been a good start, Steve-o.
Yeah, it's been interesting, you know. Nothing's easy, but good battles with some bush lure and stuff, but you know, we finally got out. We're still alive just, so.
Ring piece win, win.
I don't know, it's still up there somewhere.
But no, it's always rewarding, and the bro's got a nice trophy there, so pretty bloody stoked. The Sika seemed to be kicking off a little bit more now, which is pretty good. I think it was about the 3rd or 4th of April, and they're starting to kick off quite well. So this one was single calling really well, so hopefully get a little bit more of that for the next 10 days, and she should be a cracker roar.
As my sins flow down the Jordan, oh, I want to come here and heal every part of me, but there's blood on my hands, and my lips are unclean. Take me to your